students, welcome to virtual class of Municipal Corporation of Greater Mumbai Education Department. I am Mrs. Akshita Kale and today we will learn English. Come on students, let us begin our lesson. Today's subject is English of Standard First and the name of the poem is Nature. Students, N-A-T-U-R-E. How to read this? Nature. Okay. What is the meaning of the nature? Here we will see. See this picture. This is nature. In Hindi, Prakriti. And in Marathi, Nisarga. Got that? Nature, it has sun, moon, mountains, pahadi, birds, butterflies, trees, animals, flowers, soil, water, etc. Okay, all these come under nature. Nature means whatever surrounded by us, हमारे आसपास जो भी है वो सब प्रकृति है. Means that is nature. Okay, this poem is on nature. We are going to study about nature. Okay, first we will go through the poem. Okay, once we will read the poem, then we will understand the poem. Okay. Nature is might. Nature is strong. Nature is beauty. Nature is moody. Nature is smart. Nature is blue. Nature is green. Nature is true. Nature is you. Nature is me. Nature will forever be free. Okay, this is our poem on nature. Okay, now students, we will understand the poem by each line. Okay, first listen, sing and act. You know that what is the meaning of listen, sing and act, isn't it? Listen means hear, to hear. Listen means to hear, sunna hai. Okay, acche se sunna hai. Sing, गाना गाना है, अपने को गाना गाना है. एक्ट, एक्टिंग करना है. ओके, लिसन, सिंग, एक्ट, सुन के एक्शन के साथ गाना गाना है. ओके, नाउ वी विल गो थ्रू फोर लाइंस फर्स्ट. नेचर इज माइट, नेचर इज स्ट्रॉन्ग, नेचर इज ब्यूटी, nature is moody. Okay, we will understand about these four lines first. You know that what is the meaning of nature? Nature means prakriti, nisarga, right? Whatever surrounded by us is called as nature. Okay, first, nature is might, means nature is very big. Got this? It has big, big mountains, it has big clouds, big trees, big, everything we can see big in nature, isn't it? So nature is might. Nature is strong. See, nature is very strong. Strong means takatwan, balwan, isn't it? Nature is strong. It has so many things. It is very, very strong. You can see the picture. Strong mountains, strong trees, isn't it? So nature is strong. Nature is beauty. You know, beautiful word, isn't it? Sundar hai. Prakriti bahut sundar hai. Nature is beauty. You can see here beautiful birds, beautiful flowers, isn't it? And very beautiful scene is there. So our nature is very colorful. It has so many colors and it is very, very beautiful, isn't it? So nature is beauty. Nature is moody, means it is acts on its mood. Yes, here we can see sometimes rain in the nature, sometimes we can see the hot sun, correct? And sometimes the nature is very cool. So here we can say nature is moody. Okay, now students, we will move to next four lines. Okay, nature is smart, nature is blue, nature is green, and nature is true. Okay, we will understand the meaning of these four lines. Okay, first one is nature is smart, correct? Now here we can see this, bird. The bird is also comes under nature, isn't it? So beautifully and so brilliantly it is weaving its nest. See there, right? It is building its nest. So it is very smart, isn't it? Here you can see the bees, right? They also collect the honey from the flowers. They build their comb, right? So here nature is very smart. These two are the examples for the nature which is very smart. No one teaches these birds or bees to build their house, correct? They only build their nests and comb. Okay, next, nature is blue. You can see much water on the earth, right? You can see the blue water. See here. So we can say nature is blue. Nature is green. See here, so many trees are there in nature, and you can see green leaves. They cover the trees, isn't it? So we can say nature is green, right? Nature is true. Yes, dear students, nature is very true. A such hai. True means such. Prakriti such hai. Okay, you can say that nature gives us light, nature gives us air, nature gives us fruits, nature gives us flowers, nature gives us rain, correct? All the things are given by the nature, and nature is true. Therefore, it gives us all these things which are necessary for us to live, right? ये सब देता है, हवा, पानी, लाइट, ईच एंड एवरीथिंग अपने को निसर्ग देती है और प्रकृति देती है. सो ये सब सच है. ओके, नेक्स्ट थ्री लाइंस. नेचर इज यू, मीन्स यू आर ऑल्सो इन नेचर. नेचर इज मी, I am also in nature. Means all people, all animals, all birds, all trees, they come under nature. Nature will forever be free. Yes, we get free air, we get free water, free light, isn't it? Free heat from the sun, right? We don't pay money for all these, and it is free forever. So our nature gives everything free to us, isn't it? A nice poem. Yes, I hope you understood the poem. आप लोगों को अच्छी तरह से मालूम पड़ा होगा, right? Okay. Children, we will recite the poem Nature. Okay, are you ready to listen? We start. Nature is might. Nature is strong. Nature is beauty. Nature is moody. Nature is smart. Nature is blue. Nature is green. Nature is true. Nature is you. Nature is me. Nature will forever be free. Now students, we will move to the exercise, okay? Now here, look and say. Look, bola to dekho. And say बोला तो बोलो, देखो और read करो, okay? Now we will start. Nature, nature. Say nature. Strong, strong. What is that? Strong. Okay. Next, blue, blue. Say blue. moody, moody. Say moody. true, true. Say true. might, might. बोलो might. beauty, beauty. Say beauty. smart, smart. Say smart. Next, green, green. This is color, green. free, free. ever, ever. Say ever. Okay. Describe the things you see in the picture. See, dear students, this is your textbook page, okay? The nature poem. Here you can see the picture, correct? You can see the nature picture, right? Now, what we have to describe. Describe means, inke baare mein bolna hai. What we can see? We can see a sun, rainbow, these are clouds, correct? Birds, trees, here, flowers we can see. These are mountains, here one, right? And this is water. So here what is given? Describe the things you see in the picture. This is the picture, right? We have to describe. Describe bola to kya kya aap dekh rahe ho idhar, usko bolna hai apne ko. Okay, now we will write. There is a hot sun. See this. There is a hot sun. ऐसे अपने को लिखने का है. Okay? There is a hot sun. There are some clouds. See, 1, 2, 3 clouds है ना? So there are some clouds. I can see some trees. I can see some trees. ये आप लोगों को बोलने को आना चाहिए. Trees. मैं trees देख रहा हूँ इधर. Okay? I can see some trees. I can see two flowers. See these. Okay? And I can see water. Your water is there, isn't it? So I can see water. Otherwise, I can see river. ऐसा भी बोल सकते हो. I can see mountains, पहाड़. See, this is one, so two. I can see mountains. There is a rainbow. Yes, here it is a rainbow. It is a sunny day. एक ऐसा दिन है, बहुत pleasant दिन है, sunny day है. Okay, like this. आपको पहला बोलना आना चाहिए, पिक्चर देख के उसको डिस्क्राइब करने को आना चाहिए. ओके. टेल अबाउट द फॉलोइंग थिंग्स. या इन द टेक्स्ट बुक इट इज गिवन वन फ्लावर, वन बर्ड एंड वन ट्री. एंड टेल अबाउट फॉलोइंग थिंग्स. ये तीन के बारे में अपने को थोड़ा थोड़ा बोलना है, कहना है. जो भी आपको पता है वो कह सकते हो. ओके. वी विल स्टार्ट वन बाय वन. वी विल गो थ्रू. फर्स्ट बर्ड. दिस इज अ बर्ड, राइट? ए बर्ड है, करेक्ट? दिस इज अ बर्ड. नेक्स्ट, इट इज फ्लाइंग. क्या कर रहा है वो? फ्लाई कर रहा है. इट इज फ्लाइंग. इट हैज फेदर्स. उसका पंख है. It has feathers. It has a small beak. इसको छोटी सी चोंच है. It has a small beak. It is orange in color. कौन सा कलर का दिख रहा है इधर अपने को? Orange color. It is orange in color. Okay? Like this, you have to write or you have to tell about the given thing. ओके. आपको कौन सा भी एक पिक्चर दिखा तो अपने को बोलने को आना चाहिए. वही बोलना है जो अपने को दिख रहा है. समझ में आ रहा है? नाउ दिस इज ट्री, राइट? इट इज अ ट्री, करेक्ट? नेक्स्ट, इट हैज लीव्स. ट्री में क्या रहते हैं? लीव्स, पत्ते, इजंट इट? Leaves are green in color. Correct? Leaves are green colored. Right? Next, it gives us shade. ये अपने को shade देती है. Right? Like this you have to write. Okay? Or you have to say. Now this is a flower. Isn't it? Next, this flower is red in color. This flower, what is the color of this flower? This is red in color. This flower is beautiful. Right? This flower is beautiful. And I like this flower. मुझे बहुत पसंद है. Students, yes, you have to say something about the given picture. Okay, that is called describing the picture. Okay, thank you children.
Thank you very much for being a part of this lesson. Please subscribe to our channel and press bell icon to get new updated videos.